Then that was set up in 2003 by Kevin Carroll and Colin McCulloch. It was set up in memory of an inspirational local young man who died tragically on holiday. And the aim was to provide an outlet to the community and provide something engaging that young people could go to and learn.
What I loved about Sound Lab was its ethos. I respected where they were coming from with helping the local community, especially the youth, to get music skills and find their place in music, which I always thought was a vital thing for young people, particularly young people from communities like Tollcross and East End and even Kenilworth and Govan. I always thought, no, that's something I really want to support.
I enjoy the diversity of the students you get to teach, the real sense of community when you're playing with these students, and also seeing the development. I think that's all really impressive to see. Even though some of these projects maybe last, you know, like this one, 5 to 8 weeks, you can still see how much the people that come to these sessions get out of them. And you know, that's the same for us as well. We get that as well. We really respond well to it and enjoy it.
This kind of music is new for me, you know, because I'm from Syria, also I'm Kurdish, and also when I play Kurdish music, and Arabic music, and Turkish music, but for music from Euro or American, this I think difficult for me, but this moment I have some idea. I think maybe in the future it can be better.
Allowing people to express themselves creatively, giving them a chance to get to know other people that love music and connecting in that way. Basically just providing a platform for those that like would maybe not have a chance to do it otherwise, and we've got like really good resources to do so.
I would say every community needs a project like Sound Lab. Music's a great tool for getting people involved. Doesn't matter if they're not educated in music, doesn't matter if they've got no experience, doesn't matter if they've got lots of experience. Music brings people together, and it's a powerful thing when people come together, and it should be encouraged more within communities, so more sound labs out there.